हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई कंटिन्यू द टॉपिक ऑफ बाय पार्ट्स मेथड. रिजल्ट इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ ई रेस टू एक्स एफ ऑफ एक्स प्लस एफ डैश एक्स इंटू डी एक्स इज ई रेस टू एक्स एफ ऑफ एक्स प्लस सी. नाउ वी शो सॉल्यूशन. लेट आई इक्वल टू ई रेस टू एक्स एफ ऑफ एक्स प्लस f dash x dx. We put e raised to x f of x equal to t. Left hand side consider केलेली, show काय करायची right hand side. So differentiate above equation with respect to x. Here apply u into v rule for derivative. So u into v rule, first of all u is a constant, e raised to x is a constant. Find the derivative of f of x. So f of x is a f dash x plus second time f of x is a constant. Find the derivative of e raised to x equal to differentiate t with respect to x. दोघं टर्म मधनं कॉमन काय काढला तुम्ही, e raised to x. So remaining terms are f dash x प्लस एफ ऑफ एक्स इक्वल टू डी टी बाय डी एक्स. नेक्स्ट स्टेज, सो ई रेस टू एक्स एफ ऑफ एक्स प्लस एफ डॅश एक्स हा डी एक्स इकडे जाताना मल्टीप्लायला इक्वल टू डी टी. नऊ आय इज अ इंटिग्रल. इंटिग्रल आय मध्ये काय होतं बरं? e raised to x f of x plus f dash x dx e raised to x f of x plus f dash x dx. But this result, this step equal to dt. Now we put whole result equal to dt. So dt means 1 dt. Integral of 1 dt is a t plus c, but t is e raised to x f of x. So e raised to x f of x plus c is required integral. That is integral of e raised to x f of x plus f dash x dx equal to e raised to x f of x plus c. हा जो रिझल्ट आपण शो केलेला आहे त्याच्यावर आधारित आता काय पाहूया, एक्झाम्पल्स. नाउ फर्स्ट एक्झाम्पल, इंटिग्रेट दी फॉलोइंग फंक्शन्स विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू एक्स. फर्स्ट इज ई रेस टू एक्स वन अपॉन एक्स मायनस वन अपॉन एक्स स्क्वेअर. नाउ सोल्युशन, लेट आय इक्वल टू ई रेस टू एक्स वन अपॉन एक्स मायनस वन अपॉन एक्स स्क्वेअर dx. We put f of x equal to 1 upon x. Now differentiate with respect to x. So f dash x equal to minus 1 upon x square by using x raised to n derivative. Derivative of x raised to n is a minus 1 upon n into x raised to n minus 1. So I is a integral e raised to x 1 upon x plus minus 1 upon x square with respect to dx. E raised to x 1 upon x is a f of x. Now put 1 upon x is a f of x plus minus 1 upon x square is a f dash x. So minus 1 upon x square is a f dash x dx. But this result is, आता शो केलेला आहे, integral of e raised to x f of x plus f dash x dx is e raised to x f of x plus c. So e raised to x f of x is here, f of x is a 1 upon x plus c. This is required integral. That is integral of e raised to x 1 upon x minus 1 upon x square dx is e raised to x 1 upon x plus c. Now second example. Two plus cot x minus cos x square x into e raised to x. Integrate above example with respect to x. Now solution. Let I equal to 2 plus cot x plus in bracket minus cos x square x into e raised to x dx. मी फक्त काय केलं इथं ब्रॅकेट टाकला आणि ब्रॅकेटच्या मध्ये काय केलं निगेटिव्ह साईन आपल्या सोयीसाठी प्लस मायनस मायनस वी पुट 2 प्लस कॉट एक्स इक्वल टू एफ ऑफ एक्स डिफरन्सिएट विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू एक्स 2 चा डेरिवेटिव्ह 0 कारण कॉन्स्टंट फंक्शनचा डेरिवेटिव्ह काय येतो 0 आणि कॉट एक्सचा डेरिवेटिव्ह काय आला मायनस कोस एक्स स्क्वेअर एक्स एफ ऑफ एक्सचा डेरिवेटिव्ह एफ डॅश एक्स नाव इंटिग्रल आय e raised to x 2 plus cot x plus minus cos x square x with respect to dx. E raised to x as it is 2 plus cot x is a f of x plus minus cos x square x is a f dash x dx. But this result is e raised to x f of x plus c. So e raised to x f of x is a 2 plus cot x plus c required integral. That is integral of e raised to x 2 plus cot x minus cos x square x with respect to dx equal to e raised to x 2 plus cot x plus c. Second example is also completed. Now third example. Solution. हे example solve करताना आधी दोन results formula तुम्हाला माहिती असायला हवे. Now use we know that 1 plus sin theta equal to 2 into sin of theta by 2 into cos of theta by 2 and 1 plus cos of theta is 2 cos square theta by 2. दोघ फॉर्म्युलांचा यूज आपल्याला एक्झाम्पल साठी करायचा आहे. सो लेट आय इक्वल टू ई रेस टू एक्स 1 प्लस साईन एक्स 1 प्लस कॉस एक्स विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू डी एक्स. Now we use e raised to x. Bagata 1 plus sin x 2 into sin of theta by 2 into cos of theta by 2. So 2 into here parameter is x. So 2 into sin of x by 2 into cos of x by 2 divided by 1 plus cos of x. So 2 cos square x by 2. 2 cos square x by 2 with respect to dx. Now integral e raised to x 2 cos square x by 2 या 1 ला पण डिवाइड आणि या टर्म ला पण डिवाइड. सो नाउ सेपरेट दी इंटीग्रल. सो 2 cos square x by 2 प्लस 2 इंटू साइन ऑफ x by 2 cos ऑफ x by 2 divide by 2 cos square x by 2 with respect to dx e raised to x. 1 upon 2 is a constant. 1 upon cos is a sec. So 1 upon cos square x by 2 is can be written as sec square x by 2 and have 1 by 2 jasas tasa plus 2 to cancel cos of x by 2 upon cos square x by 2. 1 cos of x by 2 गेला 1 उरला. 2 2 कॅन्सल. न्यूमरेटरला sin of x by 2 divided by cos of x by 2 with respect to dx. E raised to x 1 upon 2 sec square x by 2 plus sin upon cos is a tan. So sin of x by 2 upon cos by x by 2 is a tan of x by 2 with respect to dx. We put f of x equal to tan of x by 2. Now differentiate with respect to x. So x dash x equal to tan of x by 2 is a derivative. Tan is a derivative sec square x. So tan of x by 2 is a sec square x by 2. Again the derivative of x by 2 is a 1 by 2. So integral I e raised to x tan of x by 2 is a f of x and 1 upon 2 sec square x by 2 is a f dash x. So f dash x plus f of x dx. But this result is e raised to x f of x plus c. But here f of x is a tan of x by 2. So e raised to into e raised to x into. Now fourth example. Cosec of log of x into 1 minus cot of log of x. Integrate above example with respect to x. Now solution. Let I equal to cosec of log of x 1 minus cot of log of x with respect to dx. Put log of x equal to t. हा log इकड़ जाताना e raised to t. Now differentiate with respect to x. So dx equal to e raised to t dt. Equation first or integral I becomes cosec of log of x is a t minus 1 minus cot of log of x is a t dx is a e raised to t dt and whole bracket with respect to dt. काय केलं cosec log x काय मानला t minus in bracket 1 minus cot of log of x काय मानला t log of x काय मानला t and dx is e raised to t dt with respect to dt. Now cosec of t कशाला मल्टीप्लाई करायचे 1 minus cot of t. So cosec of t into 1 minus cosec of t into cot of t. Cosec of t into 1 minus cosec of t into cot of t multiply e raised to t dt. Put f of x equal to cosec of t. So f dash x equal to cosec of x the derivative minus cosec into cot of x. So here cosec of t derivative of cosec of t is a minus cosec of t into cot of t. I is a integral. Integral of cosec of t is a cosec of t plus in bracket cosec of t into cot of t e raised to t dt. Cosec of t is f of x plus minus cosec of t cot of t is a f dash x into e raised to t dt. But this result is e raised to t into f of t plus c. So e raised to t f of t is cosec of a t plus c. So e raised to t is a log of x. T is a log of x. Cosec of t is again a log of x is required integral. That is integral of cosec of log of x 1 minus cot of log of x dx is e raised to log of x cosec of log of x plus c is required integral. Now fifth example. Solution. Let I equal to log of 1 plus x raised to 1 upon x dx by exponent law a raised to m into log of a. So 1 plus x into log of 1 plus x dx. Put log of 1 plus x equal to t. 1 plus x equal to हा log तिकड़े जाताना e raised to t. Differentiate with respect to x. 1 plus x sa derivative dx. 1 sa 0, x sa dx. E raised to t sa e raised to t dt. Now I is a integral 1 plus x log of 1 plus x dx. 1 plus x is a e raised to t. Log of 1 plus x is a t and dx is a e raised to t dt. Here e raised to t into e raised to t is a e raised to twice t into t dt. By parts rule, first is a algebraic, then exponential. Now rearrange the term t into e raised to twice t dt u into v dt. U integral of v minus derivative of u integral of v dt with respect to dt. U, so u is a t integral of e raised to twice t dt minus integral of derivative of t with respect to t integral of v dt. So integral of v dt is e raised to twice t dt with respect to dt. T e raised to twice t divided by 2 integral for e raised to twice t minus derivative of t with respect to t is a 1. Integral of e raised to twice t divided by 2 with respect to dx. T e raised to twice t divided by 2 minus 1 by 2 is a constant. Integral of e raised to twice t dt. So t e raised to twice t divided by 2, 1 by 2 is a constant. Integral for e raised to twice t is e raised to twice t divided by 2 plus c. E raised to twice t divided by 2 common both the terms. Remaining term is a t minus, here remaining term is a 1 by 2 plus c. So e raised to twice t divided by 2 twice t minus 1 divided by 2 plus c. E raised to 2 into, but t is a log of 1 plus x. Log of 1 plus x divided by 2. 2 into t is a again a log of 1 plus x minus 1 divided by 2 plus c is required integral. That is integral of log of 1 plus x raised to 1 plus x with respect to dx is e raised to 2 log of 1 plus x divided by 2. So 2 into log of 1 plus x minus 1 divided by 2 plus c is fifth example.